Derek today. What's up, guys? Today it's me, Derek. I'll be doing these blade blades versus this one middle blade blade. My green is in the background. My green says right here beside me. If I get in the way, it's fine, guys. But the first blade, the middle blade we're going up against is the Wandering Valkyrie. Well, it's not. Just kidding. Whatever, Wind Valkyrie or whatever. Hopefully this thing doesn't pop. Wait! Okay, it doesn't. I didn't break. Okay, it's 1-0 so far. 1-0. This is good. I just don't want my little bait break in this episode. Okay, I'm just gonna... Oh, yeah. My bad, guys. Okay, guys. So, it broke. Okay, guys, I'll be right back. Okay, guys, we're back, and we're gonna go ahead and do that battle over again. Because my bait broke. 2-1. I will be right. Okay, guys, we're back. Oh my god. Okay, we're back. And I have to do the battle all over again. First, I'm going to this guy first because I want to see if he can understand. Okay, we're good. We'll be in this battle, hopefully. Looks like he won again, so it's 2-0. Okay, now we shouldn't have any problem. Now we're going up against Wandering Valkyrie. Sorry, it hit the hit my camera. Okay, so this again, and I will make a video if you want the codes. Just saying. Probably gonna be pretty long, but in case you guys are around. And that guy just doesn't take anything. It's just like he doesn't waste ammo at all. He wins, we'll score 2-0. Both of the bad tricks are out. Now, Excalibur. Excalibur X3. We are back. Okay, we're back. Hopefully this bay does not break anymore. So we're only 3 minutes in. That's the point. So, watch him. 0-0 still. And now it's 2-0, and he wins with a score 2-0. Madison, let me see it. Maybe it's just to move the camera. Okay. Scalper's out. Now we're gonna go Surtur. Right here. There's a break, he usually does a break, but he breaks and break. 1-0. Sort of a lot of shots. Doing very well against this little babe. If he even gets to 1 point, I'll be very surprised, but he does not, and he wins with score 2-0. This is one of my favorite bits, I will admit, but this is my favorite bit. Okay, now we have Genius. I'll show you all the codes after when I'm done with the battles. Oh, man, this is a winged out finish. This is the first bit that's ever. It's got a point on him today in this video. So if Genius wins, I will be very, very surprised and pleased. I'll be proud of Genius. But they don't know. Genius is not a very breakable baby. You barely can break Genius. Unless you can get Okay, man, now it's 1-1. I didn't really care. I thought I was going to do something, but apparently not. Okay, it's 1-1. Guys. This is gone. And he loses, Okay, so we have the plus two bays. We're going to battle over with him. With Fernius, this is going to be the first bay, and then we'll have Surprise. So let's get Fernius in here. Fernius, I don't think, Fernius is bursted once by him. And apparently it is gonna happen again right now, but it might be in this next battle. So let's launch him. And it looks like he wins the score 2-0. 2-0. And he has, I don't know about this, but he's bursted Spurgeon a few times. This person has launched him out of the arena a few times, so I don't know what score it is. These two players are a really good course, but I'm pretty sure he won. Yeah, he won barely. He has 1 point. So it's just gonna hit. Get you a good view up here. Oh, and the burst finished long. He wins by a score of 3-0. That's the best score of all these days. Yeah, here's your winner today. And I'll go ahead and show you all the codes. So if you all want sort of, here's the code. Actually, there's that code. There's Excaliburs. There's Furnaces. Here's Geniuses. Here's Valtriax. Next one is Wandering Valkyrie, I'm pretty sure. And the last one, Sprison. Okay, well that's it for this video, guys. Hey, it's me, my face, finally. So I'll see you guys next time in any video I want. So peace out, guys. Bye.